As the club night nears its climactic moment, it coasts at leisure up the last few meters to that summit, resting easy on the climb that's lifted it there. The music ascends to a long crest of joy and magic, calling down the spirits to the server farm. Then it falls, echoing away, down and back into the past. The underground warehouse is plunged into darkness. The last little red and green lights go dim on the servers, and just at the instant when the dull flatness of the house lights comes on, Herb pulls the beasts deftly out of the West Side environment of Bangdead's game, propelling them back up into real life. As they streak upwards, the beasts catch a final glimpse of the server stacks, standing dark and inert down the length of every aisle. Then, barreling up into the house on Electra Drive, they proceed to emerge, one by one, through Jamie's computer monitor and clamber out into meat space. On screens across the world, the six news feeds constituting the bulk of Ain't They Freaky all grind to a halt within the same minute. Millions of users on every continent tap hyperlinks and refresh pages with mounting impatience but no success, while a deluge of error messages swells around the world, like a giant tide of deadness laid on deadness.